Students, welcome to the nursery class. Today we will learn wall of letters. Today we learn page number 5 and page number 39. Alphabet letter B. Before starting page number 5, I will tell you how to write the letter B. One standing line. One backward curve and another backward curve. This is the letter B. It's capital B. Now write small b. One standing line and one backward curve. This is the letter B. B for ball, B for boy, B for bird, B for bat and B for bus. Move to the page number 5 of the story section. It's B for Bantu and Bablu story. So I will tell you the story of Bantu and Bablu. Bantu and Bablu go to play in the park in the bus. They carry a bottle of water in a blue bag with a big button, They carry biscuits and bun, with butter. They sit on the bench in the park and share the biscuit and bun with their friends. They always throw the wrappers in the bin. They like to play with the bat and ball. Bantu loves the bounce ball. One day, they see many bubbles in the park. They run after them, but the bubbles burst when they try to catch them. The bubble man gives them a bottle and a loop to blow the bubbles. Many birds, butterflies, and bees come flying to see the bubbles. Bantu and Bablu are happy. They sing, bubbles, bubbles all around, burst the bubble. Before they reach the ground, do you want to blow bubble? Yes or no? Now page number 5. Trace the letter B. One standing. One backward curve, another backward, if you cannot comfortable with the pencil, you can use crayon. One standing and one backward curve. Backward curve, it is looking like a right ear of human. Now color the picture using thumbprint. Hum bold mein coloring karenge using thumbprint. I use yellow and blue color. You can choose any color. Move to the page number 39. Tracing the letter B. Letter B is a combination of one standing line and two backward curve. It's capital B and then small b. color the ball. You can also choose your favorite color. Next, dress and learn. Here you can see that letter B is made up of one standing and two backward curve. Start tracing. यहाँ पर नंबर दिए गए हैं, उस हिसाब से ही हम ट्रेसिंग करेंगे। Next, name the pictures and circle those that begin with the letter B. Here we can see that this is B for bat, B for boy, B for bus, F for apple and F for ant. Now circle those that begins with the letter B. Bat, it's begin with the letter B. Boy, begin with the letter B. And bus. Submit your homework in WhatsApp. See you. Bye bye. Have a great day.